Evening Saber Nation, hope you guys are doing well. Hope you're having a great week. Just want to give you an update for this week. What another great week we had. Had great opportunities to watch a couple of scrimmages this week with our middle school boys, varsity girls, and our JV boys and varsity boys programs. And so the guys are doing great. Very excited about that. This week we also have opportunities to start our player development program. What an amazing sign up. 27 slots available, 27 slots filled. So this past Friday and Saturday, 27 players got an opportunity to improve their skills of shooting and our new shooting gun as well. And you'll see a little bit of that later in the video. Near the end of the video, we're going to be talking to one of our varsity players, Travis Sheeran. So we pay attention to him and hear what he has to say as well. We still need volunteers. Volunteers are always welcome in the gym when you're serving. And so that's a great motive or incentive to get out and volunteer as well. With the changing weather, I'd like to give just a quick reminder. The kids, they're coming out of gyms, sweating, working hard. Make sure you have a sweatshirt, something to cover their head. Just make sure they're protected and safe, okay? Again, this is flu season as well. Along with the COVID that we're dealing with. I'd also like to take this time to reiterate our current policy on face coverings. Players, coaches, and officials actively participating in practices or games will have the option to not wear a face covering. Everyone else who enters the building will be asked to have a face covering of some sort, whether it's a mask or a face shield, whatever you prefer, but we're going to ask you to have a face covering if you're not in one of those active roles of playing, officiating, or coaching. So make sure that we're doing our part. Stay diligent. Remember, your actions affect everybody around us, your team, your family, other players as well. If you feel ill or sick or have a temperature, when in doubt, just sit out. Stay home, rest, and get prepared to come back for your next practice, okay? We're on this together, guys. We're 2 weeks away from the start of our season. I'm so excited, looking forward to us getting on the court, and it's all because of you and the due diligence that you guys are doing to make this happen. So thank you so much for your hard work and your dedication to the Sabres. Go Sabres.
Persecuted, under pressure, man, that's how we do it. We at war, but have you even looked at the scoreboard? Scoreboard, scoreboard, W's all day, what you scared for? Scared for, scared for, ain't nothing coming at us that we ain't prepared for. Undefeated, there's no stopping us, undefeated.
Travis, great to have you join us this afternoon. I really appreciate it right before you guys have practice. So last year you played varsity. Tell me a little bit about that team and how you guys ended the season.
So we had five starting seniors that were all really good, have been playing varsity for a very long time. So it was a great experience just to play and learn from guys like that. And also we had Coach Edwards and Coach Redberg who were really great coaches and just helped me grow as a player and grow as a man. And just really was great year for all of us, and we ended the year winning regionals and states and not losing to a single homeschool team, and I feel that we would have won Liberty had it happened, but we'll never know.
Travis, that's great. So this year you have a new head coach, lost a few people, some seniors. Tell me a little bit about this season, this team, and what do you think your biggest impact will be this season?
Yeah, so this season we're definitely going to be a lot smaller. I mean, last year we had five guys that were all 6'2 or higher that were long, and this year we maybe have like three that are 6'2 or taller. So we definitely have a size difference compared to last year. But I think talent-wise, we'll definitely get a lot better. At the beginning, it might be a little slow because I know some of the guys have come up from JV, and it's a jump from JV to varsity. So it might be slow in the beginning, but I really think we'll pick it up late year, really start doing well, and it'll be very hard for teams to play against us. And I'm really enjoying having Coach Hoover and Coach Manley coaches this year. They're doing a great job. And yeah, it's just been a really good start so far, and I can't wait for the rest of the season. Bang, bang, won't stop till we're legends.